Hello and welcome to Shalini's Kitchen. Today I am here with a Navratri special recipe, that is Sabudana Khichdi. This is my take on how to make Sabudana Khichdi quickly and tasty at home. So let's start with this recipe now. These are the list of ingredients. Please take a note. Firstly, in a pan add clarified butter, cumin seed, let it splutter a little. Then add turmeric powder, green chili, roasted peanuts. Saute it for 2 minutes, then add boiled potato, mix it and cook for 1 minute, then add soaked sago, salt, mix it properly, cover and cook on low flame for 2 minutes, after 2 minutes, mix it properly, again cover and cook on low flame for 2 minutes. Our Sabudana Khichdi is ready now, add coriander leaves, mix it properly. And our Sabudana Khichdi is ready to be served. This is very tasty recipe which you can try on any fasting day. If you have enjoyed this video, please give this video a big thumbs up. Don't forget to visit my website shaliniskitchen.com for written recipes. Happy Navratri to all of you. See you next time. Till then, bye bye. Take care.